What should I do? Should I tell the customer he got the wrong advice and he's gonna fuck up his wall? Should I tell him that the sheen that he chose is gonna peel off in a couple of weeks? Should I tell him that that paint that he chose is really crappy? Should I say that I don't even know what I'm talking about? What should I do?